To increase or decrease the size of the composition viewer, you could easily use the mouse wheel. However, in order to fit it to the screen, all you got to do is to hold your shift button and press the forward slash.